Friday, May 15, 2005, this park had deep spreading pyoderma a few weeks ago, but now it's recovered. There's no more pimples. And the face is okay now, the head. And but the problem is here. She had an abscess here, and yesterday we have opened up, and there was reddish brown blood coming out from the hematoma. It's a big abscess actually. Now today is 24 hours later. There's no more pain. It looks okay. Now we give one multivitamin and antibiotic by mouth. You open the mouth, throw in behind the tongue.